too constantly, but I think I'm finally figuring out that.
Well, defrauding this champion will be no easy task. I assure you that. These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
This is the end of all the lonely nights and the in between, because I think you forgot this chick is me. And I never lost my touch, I just gave it to you. But I woke up this morning with a different point of view, because I'm a woman, those girls are petty. You just ain't ready for this woman's rock steady.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
Yeah, it's two against two. We're guaranteed one heck of a battle.
Let's do this.
But hey, the fans of Tulsa, Oklahoma have waited long enough. Let's let the action speak for itself.
Let's take a moment to talk about the champion. In a tag team, everybody has a part to play. What does she need to do to contribute here?
I like the pairing, Michael. These two work so well together as a team.
Well, there are no two ways about it. It's going to take everything she has to survive this match to the point where she doesn't exit that ring with physical or emotional battle scars. Natalya is defined by her amazing array of skills. She's powerful, agile, and has the technical abilities in that ring that is a mark of the Hart family. Oh, and she's the daughter of WWE legend Jim the Anvil Neidhart. So you know she's fearless and as tough as they come.
Executed perfectly. Guarantee, she's not gonna like that.
No kidding. Who would like that?
The champ's absorbing some offense here. She knows she's gonna have to bring her A game if she wants to leave her gold intact here tonight.
She never ceases to impress me, Michael. I'm not worried about her at all.
Come on, guys. If this is what stops her here tonight, then I've been giving her way too much credit up to this point.
Well, she wants this win bad. Expanding the repertoire with that move. The challenger is starting to falter. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Let me just say that if she can't absorb this, then maybe she should start thinking about a career change.
Man, this match could go either way the way these women have been going at it.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
The skills of Natalya are without equal. The Queen of Hearts can go toe-to-toe, exchange holds, and crush an opponent with power moves. But Natalya's not just athletic and beautiful. She's trained in jiu-jitsu, which adds another element to her already intimidating reputation.
And you know, Cole, if there's one thing I love, it's a woman that's not afraid to throw a man around. Oh, but seriously, Natalya's abilities in the ring are truly incredible. Whether on the red carpet or in the ring, Natalya's truly a total diva.
That might have hurt her ego more than anything else.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Woo, a little showboating going on here.
Uh-oh, here we go, here we go.
Hoping to end it here.
I hope so too.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. And it's Natalya with the reversal.
I think she's going to go for a sit-out powerbomb. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
The champ, just one step quicker.
Oh, reversal! Oh! Reversal! Uh-oh! Big move coming!
The strike finds its target.
Watch it!
The glam slam! This one is finished.
I hate to see it end, but what a nice glam slam.
Wow, please tell me not the only one who felt that impact. This is pure physical domination. It is just awesome.
Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this? Take it from a king. They have to do a lot more than that for the honor of being called the champion.
And she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
She fights her way out. The champ on the defensive now. Her hopes of winning this match may very well be in jeopardy.
Hey, she came to this match knowing it wasn't going to be tiddlywinks.
Yeah, but, you know, it might just be a matter of time before she's back in control here. That's the kind of competitor she is.
And there's a tag. Natalya now in a little bit of trouble. She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
Her finisher hasn't been able to put her opposition away at this point.
Oh, man. If I had to pick a winner at this point, she might be it. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance. Great hold being applied. Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
She's got him locked in! Oh, that's painful! That's hurting me over here! Yep, there's the reversal by Natalya.
The champ counters, and you see the result. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. She's looking absolutely fatigued out there.
Of Natalya is working well right now. This match has taken so much out of her. Michael, look at this. It looks like she's going for it.
Trying to spin her over on her pick.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
Oh, boy. This is some bad news for her right here.
As expected, we haven't seen many mistakes here, Cole. Talk about a disciplined competitor.
Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Looking for the win.
Look at this, Cole. She's looking for the win. Two.
First time for everything, I guess.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. The number one contender might just be reaching the end of the road here.
Oh, turn out the lights. This one just about over.
Wow, it's amazing how evenly contested this match has been so far.
The champ just one step quicker.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
She's going to be able to go. Stay down. Stay down.
And again, the mind games are played.
Watch it.
She's looking for it again.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Here's the cover for the win. Two. Look, Michael. She's looking at me. Don't act like you're not impressed.
We're so excited you chose to spend your Sunday with us.
The champ counters, and you see the result. It can rearrange your facial features, that's for sure.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
The champ, just one step quicker.
She is really putting her stamp on this match now.
Maybe it.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
What a collision!
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. Incredible counter.
Natalya finds a way out.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
She win it here?
I think so.
Two.
Ladies and gentlemen, this one-on-one match is for the championship. Do not change the channel. Do not go to the fridge. Text your friends. We may be witnessing history here. When she gets in attack mode, look out. You don't want to get in this diva's way.
She wants back in this match in the worst way.
the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
There's breakers, and then there's breakers. That was the latter.
Yeah, that was the best breaker I've ever seen broken.
The champ, just one step quicker.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
You're right. A championship opportunity doesn't come around all that often. You got to make the best of it.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
This is going to be big one way or another.
No kidding. I think everyone knows how that must feel.
The tag. Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Whoa! Don't get up! What a move! What a smart move! Nice reversal there. What a reversal!
Dean, can she do it here?
This may be it.
Just that. This is from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.